So our 8th question is find the value of P for which the vector 3i plus 2j plus 9k and I minus 2pj plus 3k are parallels. So we have to find the value of P for which these two vectors are parallel. So let's jump into the answer. So the answer is, let's assume A vector is equal to 3i plus 2j and 9k and B vector is equal to I minus 2pj plus 3k. If the vectors A vector, B vector are parallel vector, then there exist alpha and lambda such that A vector is equal to lambda B vector. So the vectors will be, we just simply put the values of the vector 3i plus 2j plus 9k is equal to lambda I minus 2pj plus 3k. So we compare the equation, we get 3 is equal to lambda 2 minus 2p into lambda and 9 is equal to 3 lambda, which is equal to lambda is equal to 3. From these two equations we get lambda is equal to 3. So we put lambda is equal to 3 in this equation, we get 2 minus 2p into 3. After solving this equation we get p is equal to minus 1 by 3. So the value for which these two vectors are parallel of p is equal to minus 1 by 3. Thank you.